happening right now and is expected to be the biggest day for online shoppers.
I like to hear that. Experts predict sales to beat Black Fridays, which already broke records. Jen is here with some of the best deals.
Yeah, and Chris, I have one for you. Look at this. Electric razor at Target. That is 65% off. $35.
Love it.
Normally $100, so get on that deal. And according to Adobe Analytics, a lot of people are going to be jumping in on these deals today because they are expecting an estimated $11.2 billion in sales. Black Friday, as we mentioned, already set a record for online shopping, with consumers spending just over $9 billion, which is a 2.3% increase over last year, although that number does not take inflation into account. George John is a professor of marketing at the U's Carlson School of Management. He says days like Black Friday and Cyber Monday are no longer one-day events. Instead, they stretch out over several days, even weeks, with some deals starting as early as October this year.
What these retailers are doing is they put it on sale and see how many people bought it. And if fewer people bought it than they wanted, then they put it on sale again. But if more people bought it than they thought they would, they take the price back up. It's a little bit like airline pricing. And there are so many computers and so much data that they have about us. It's sort of a game they're playing with us, and we play the game right back.
All right, so what are the best deals to score today other than this razor? Well, Adobe Analytics says computers or furniture are good bets, but if you need new appliances, you should wait, because expect to see top discounts on those on Thursday. I know nothing about razors,
Same.
But I was like, 65% off sounds good to me.
It's a good deal. And you showed one in the last half hour of those Fire tablets. So parents,
yes.
I kind of caved and got one. It was such a good deal.
Yes.
I got one.
You did? We got one for Wally, too.
Their kids are too little to understand because they're watching right now. But
yeah. No, we spoiled it.
We spoiled it. Sorry, Chris.
Parenting in 2022. If you want.